My name is Mojisola Obazwaye, and I just want to say thank you. Thank you for being in the front lines against COVID-19. Thank you for putting the health of others above all else. Thank you for providing care and compassion in these unprecedented times. Thank you for being a light in the face of uncertainty. Thank you for those of you who are taking a risk just to do your jobs. Whatever your role is, right now, it is such an important one. To all of you, we just want to say thank you. And in my native language, Eshe Adupe, which simply means thank you very much.